that it is currently investigating the case of a 5-year-old who traveled from Wuhan.
Now, are you satisfied with essentially how the government is supporting doctors all over the Philippines who are frontliners in fighting COVID-19?
I agree with Dr. Reyes, the compensation should be enough for doctors manning the frontliners.